I'm here at the home of Dangerous David Rodella, who sparred the likes of Manny Pacquiao, who sparred Ricky Hatton, who sparred...
I don't have too many
money. Victor Ortiz.
Victor Ortiz, Ricky Hatton, Pacquiao, Margarito. Back in the days, I think might have been a pro already. Brandon Rios.
Who were like the hardest people to spar? Toughest?
Well, of course, Manny, tough sucker, and Victor. Something about fucking lefties.
You said know? It's almost the same.
I'm a fucking
statistically, lefties, southpaws have 30% chance of winning before they even step in the ring. Overall.
Because they're awkward. They fucking...
So why do you switch? Weird. Why do you become a lefty?
Hell no.
I've seen you switch.
They're backwards.
Yeah, I've seen you like...
Yeah, because I had to.
When you had to play the part. You were sparring Amir Khan. You forgot to say that.
Yeah, I was sparring Amir Khan. Oh, see, Amir Khan's another one.
Poklowski.
Yeah, there you go. He's a lefty. So I switched to a lefty. I was getting paid for it. So
that was
you pay
cool.
me, I'll turn righty, lefty.
What am I looking at?
Shit that that somehow ends up in my hand.
People give you stuff. Fans.
Not really, but...
Well, let's see that. That's the poster from the Philippines.
This is one of the posters back.
You
in the
fought
day.
Out there. Did you win?
Yeah, I won. Knocked the guy out.
There's Bobby was the head card.
Yeah, the headliner.
And where are you in the poster?
I'm at the bottom, but I'm there, fighting in the Philippines.
David Rodella from Mexico.
Oh, yeah.
And who was that? Arnel.
Arnel Porras. That's the guy that I fought.
You beat him. You took his belt.
I beat him. I knocked him out in the third round.
Bobby Packett, Road to Redemption.
Yeah, it was dope.
Was that? That's pretty cool.
The Philippines, that was dope.
That's a good canvas. They did it. Like, here we get posters and they rip after 2 minutes. This is made out of, like, a real poster.
I don't know what this is made out of.
It's good. It's, like, good material. So what was that?
This stuff that I come up on.
Okay. Rockstar.
Yeah, put your bones.
Pacquiao Hatton, that's badass. That's really cool. East versus West. That was a great fight for Manny. What did you think about that fight?
I have like three different kinds.
And David, you sparred both of them.
Yeah.
What was it like sparring Ricky Hatton?
That was dope. He's a good dude. Funny dude.
There's only one Ricky Hatton.
Yeah, and he's comedy.
Why? Really? He has jokes?
Jokes, messes around, spits water at people.
Like Manny. Manny does the same thing.
Yeah, he's the same way. They're both exactly the same.
But his career... Took a sharp turn after Mayweather, after Manny. He was never the same fighter.
But I mean, what's wrong to say you lost to the two best fighters?
Nothing. Then? You got in there with them. It's more than anybody else could say. And he fought. He didn't go in there and quit like Brock Lesnar did.
Well, either that or his toes messed up, right?
Oh, that's David Haye. David Haye.
What's wrong with saying I lost to the best two fighters on the planet?
Who would you want to see Manny Pacquiao fight if you could line up three opponents for him?
First one, of course, Mayweather. Everybody wants to see it.
Okay.
Two, it's already happening. If you said it's going to happen with Timothy Bradley, I would like to see that fight. And I also like to see him, like I told you, against Victor. I definitely think that's...
Victor Ortiz, that would be a war.
Because it's a good lefty. I mean, they're both lefties. I want to see him against a lefty.
Well, hopefully, that happens, because that would be big.
Andrew's David Rodella for ESPN Report.com, Melissa Back reporting.